17 and I was really popular. I had so many friends, even more people wanting to be friends with me. I was voted homecoming queen. And all the boys and some of the girls wanted to sleep with me. Shall I sing now? Well, I don't really need a song. You just tell me something, okay?
Laura, that's not how it works. And you know that.
Life's a show and we all play our part. And when the music starts, we open up our hearts. It's alright if something's come up wrong. We'll sing a happy song and you can sing along. Where there's life, there's hope. Wishes can come true with someone. You were somewhere on the way to be like other girls. They fit in this glittering world. Don't give me songs. Don't give me songs. Give me something to sing about.
Something. This isn't life anymore. You're dead now. There's no use in running away from your problems. See, I've been seeing this light for so long, but since there are people who have never had a chance to deal with their problems, I wanted to give them the opportunity to do it now, to pass on, to cross over. So please, if you won't do it for yourself, then do it for all the other people in here. Or do it for me. Problems have to do with your parents, don't they?
How do you know?
Well, it's always the parents.
Your mother? My mother. Well, she did tell me about my period. She told me where babies came from. But she didn't tell me about the feelings. She didn't tell me that it should be something special. She just told me the physical facts, so I went out and did it. I guess. I guess I got so popular because I was the only girl who gave the guys what they wanted. My mother didn't teach me how to be a tease. It was so easy to make men like me, I thought. I didn't get it that he didn't like me. God, I'm a whore.
That's a whore.
That's really good. Go on.
No, that's not enough.
Come on, Laura. We've been to the point. There needs to be something else. Dig it out.
No, there really wasn't only my mother's fault. I was raped by Bog. evil spirit who possessed my father. It was so horrible. I told myself it wasn't him. I told myself that the man who did this to me was a stranger. And whenever he came, I closed my eyes and I imagined a different face, and I would call him Bob. Isn't that just sick?
No, no, it's not. It was your way of protecting yourself.
Nobody ever wanted anything from me but sex, even my own father. Normal people long to hear the words, I love you. I go crazy when I hear them. I have them so often, and all they ever meant was, I want to sleep with you, or then sleep with me. I'm a whore, but I'm not a terrible person.
You don't have to justify yourself.
I never told that to anybody.
I know. I'm glad you told us.
May I ask, how did you die?
Yes, to me. My father killed me. He found out I wasn't a little innocent girl he thought I was, so he beat me to death. I guess he didn't like it that he was my only one. You know, the funny thing is, what killed me was the loss of blood. I had numerous shallow wounds, not a single one serious enough to kill me, but all of them together.
Same with me, but with stabbed wounds.
And I bled to death through the abortion.
Same cause of death, is that why you chose us to do the group therapy together?
Well, that's quite a peculiar choice. Sorry.
maybe it's because our deaths were inflicted by our parents.
We had like the worst parents ever.
We really did.
I guess it makes us practically related.
I do love her.
I guess there really is nobody to blame for all the bad things. It's nobody's fault that the world is wild at heart.
Honestly? Well, I didn't think that this would work that fast. Wendler, you already saw the light back then, and I asked you to stay in order to help the other two. Gary, you rolled up in every single therapy session. Well, and I knew you'd be ready soon. But Laura, I'm impressed.
Oh my God, I see the light!
Congratulations, you deserve it.
I see it too!